Well, hello, I'm David Freeman with Is That Really in the Bible? Recently, I preached a funeral where I shared the pulpit with a Baptist minister, and it was a friend of mine that I, the funeral I was preaching, and for the most part, you know, when I preach a funeral, I tell them, you know, I don't preach people into heaven, okay? What I preach is the resurrection from the dead, that Christ returns and that he raises people from the dead. So, you know, I just don't preach people into heaven. And, you know, if they have a problem with that, well, then get somebody else to preach the funeral. But, you know, and there's plenty, I don't have a problem with you getting somebody else. But for me, I just, because I don't believe that people go to heaven when they die. Okay, because Jesus said, no man is ascended to heaven. And I believe Jesus knows more than the preacher knows. Okay, all right. So, but anyway, it was sort of funny because right off the bat, he goes first, the Baptist minister goes first, and right off the bat, I mean right out of the chute, he starts talking about streets of gold, a heavenly home, and this person is now in heaven, and you know, walking the streets or whatever, in a heavenly home and all that stuff. Well, then after he gets through, I get up there and I preach the resurrection from the dead. You know, I preach what I always preach, that Christ returns and the trump sounds and the dead are raised. Well, then we go to the graveside. And normally at the graveside, now I don't know if you ever picked up on this or not. You probably haven't because most people don't really listen to funerals very well. But this is normally what happens at a funeral. The preacher will, in the church, say that this person is not in that casket. They're with the Lord right now, in heaven, okay? Then they get to the graveside, and what normally happens is they preach the resurrection from the dead. They'll open up their Bible to 1 Corinthians 15, and they'll preach about Christ returning and resurrecting the dead. And, you know, most people never catch on to that contradiction. You know, they never say, well, wait a minute, you just said they were in heaven. Now you're preaching the resurrection from the dead. Which is it? But anyway, we got to the graveside, and of course I preached the resurrection again. I turned to 1 Corinthians 15, talked about the resurrection of the dead. Well, then he closes with prayer. And he says something like, Lord, I thank you that, you know, Paul said, we are, when you're absent from the body, you're present with the Lord. Yeah, absent from the body. And that's what I want to talk about today. I want to talk about, because I've heard that statement again and again and again about absent from the body, present with the Lord. Now, what does it mean? Does it mean that when you die, you are immediately present with the Lord?
Is that really in the Bible? What you think is in the Bible is not.